Hey, I'm the Senior Artificer Tailor at Fort Ticonderoga. My name's Gib Zay, and today we're celebrating Scots Day, one of our favorite events of the year. Ticonderoga has many connections to Scottish military history. One of the most important, of course, is the 42nd Highland Regiment's assault on the French lines, July 8, 1758, where they lost half the regiment in their attack. And to help recreate this, we've made many different uniforms to highlight the Highland soldiers' experience here at Ticonderoga. This experience, though, goes beyond just 1758 attack and stretches all the way through to the 1780s, where we see Highland soldiers present at Ticonderoga. Reagan here, he's dressed as a member of the 42nd Highland Regiment, as you would have seen them in 1758. He's wearing the little kilt, or the phila bag. Slung over his shoulder, he has the baldric, which carries the infamous Highland basket-hilted sword. It's retained by the Highland troops, while other troops, of course, are leaving outside.